What's on you keeping you from getting compelled? There it is. I found it. It's her ring. Si mai compoche fai much mai. Raven, now!
Where is the bloodstone crystal?
It's in my room.
I don't understand. What could she possibly be doing right now? It's way past her curfew.
Don't worry, honey. I'm sure she's on her way home. Did you hear that?
Hear what? Where are you going?
Ask her where in her room.
Roxanne, someone is coming.
Damn it. Don't move.
Honey, wait.
Si mi do, si do, do, si do, mi si.
Honey, you're supposed to deactivate the alarm before you open the door.
I'm sorry. I'm not used to it.
I know. It's disarmed.
When you get to your room, leave the door open for us. And give us bloodstone crystal.
Earlier today, I found a picture of Olivia when she was younger, and I thought I would put it up with our pictures. See?
Wow. That was that summer I went down to New York to visit her. It was a good day.
I bet it was.
Where have you been?
I was at a pool party with Whitney.
Are you aware it's past your curfew?
Yes, I am, Carlos.
I'm not trying to be an overly protective parent. I want you to have fun. But in order for me to allow that, you have to come home on time. Do you understand?
Yes, Carlos. Can I go to my room now? I really need to open my door.
Yeah. Do you think she's drunk?
No. I didn't smell any alcohol on her.
Me either.
I see someone has awakened. Hello, my child. Don't be afraid. Everything is going to be all right.
Who the hell are you? And where am I? What is this place? Why am I here?
Oh, poor child. So many questions you have to ask me. I turned you into a vampire.
You were chosen to be a vampire. You will never grow old. You will never get wrinkles. You will stay beautiful forever. You are going to be my companion. You are going to help me get out of here. You are going to help me get revenge on the people who locked me in this castle. I've never could have kids. I need to watch all my friends and family die. And I'm a vegetarian. I don't want to drink blood.
You are not in full transition of a vampire yet. You must feed. in order to fully be a vampire. And if you do not, you will die.
Then I'd rather die than be this monster you made me.
I'm afraid that is not an option. I can compare you to Fiend, but I was hoping you would do it on your own. Now, you must drink the blood. Now. You know you want to. You know that you want to suck the blood out of his neck, out of his body. It will quench your bloodthirst. You must do it. It is in your nature. You're a vampire now.
No! I won't!
Fine. April. As your maker, I command you to drink that man's blood. Took you long enough. Here. Thank you. Oh my God. Hand it over. God, Lucifer is gonna be so happy. This thing is so cute. Now compel her and let's go. You never met us. You never gave us redstone crystal.
I never gave you the bloodstone crystal.
You had fun at the pool party. And now we are getting ready for bed.
I hope you have the bloodstone crystal, because if you don't...
We do.
You have it? You really have it? Excellent, ladies. Well done.
Now that you have the bloodstone crystal, can you retrieve my soul from hell?
I'm afraid it won't be that simple.
What are you talking about? You said all you needed was the bloodstone crystal. What's the problem?
The problem is... I need a witch.
I am a witch.
You are not strong enough. Especially since your soul isn't in your body.
So what do we do?
You have to find the most powerful witch to do the spell.
You mean you're telling me that the girl we stole the crystal from is the witch we need to get my soul back?
Yes.
So we just go get her.
It's not that easy. She hasn't become of age, and she doesn't have all of her power yet.
Great. So now we have to wait till her 17th birthday.
You're a witch, Roxanne. I shouldn't have to tell you that that's how things work. And I suggest you be a little nicer to her. So when the time comes, to get her to do the spell, she'll do it with no problem.
Fine. I'll do it. But at the end of this, I need your word. Then I'm gonna get my soul back.
I give you my word.
Olivia, hey, better get up because you're gonna be late for school.
What time is it?
7:30. Shit. So, we got about 15 minutes, alright?
Okay.
Hurry up.
My ring. Hope it won't fall down the drain.
Great. Just what I need.
Hey girl, where have you been?
I woke up late this morning.
So, what did I miss first period?
Not much.
Just the first 40 minutes of Anne Frank.
Anne Frank? I've read that book like 3 times.
It makes me cry every time. Especially when they get separated into different concentration camps and die.
Damn, girl, we didn't get that far yet.
Oh, I'm so sorry. It's okay. Oh, hey guys, I've been meaning to ask you, did you see my ring at the party?
No.
No, I didn't. Well, if you see anything, I'll make sure you get it. Thanks.
Kaylee!
Oh, I'll see you later, girls. Looks like things between you and Kaylee are better.
Yeah, you've noticed.
Now, even when John comes up to talk to me, she doesn't even get mad anymore. It's like she doesn't even care.
Wow.
That's real interesting. It's like ever since we came from that pool party, things have been strangely different.
Yeah, it has.